Lucky you. I've got a little project I could use some help with. You've seen all the neckties and power suits wandering around town? Feels like they're everywhere. And while I like a bunch of stuck-up new Atlantean MBAs defiling my city as much as I enjoy unmedicated dental surgery, they've got the credits, so sooner or later, I'm going to need to start serving them, or someone else will. Exactly. Except those people like fancy crap. The kind I don't serve, and honestly, don't have the credits to pay for. But I may have stumbled on a solution. There's this ship whose crew had to ditch mid-flight. I presume it's some kind of luxury liner because it's supposedly got an impressive collection of booze on it. I want you to go to the ship, find the best stuff on board, and bring it to me. Anything else on the ship is yours to keep. Plus, I'll throw in some credits for your trouble. Exactly what I was hoping to hear. You'll find the ship doing laps around Grissom. And be careful. I'm not paying for broken bottles, okay?
What? I look like the welcoming committee or something? Then get out of my face.
here. There's something we need to discuss.
You let Zeneda know that if she steals too many of my...
You from off-world?
Hello there. Hey, look who's alive. You bring me my liquor? Huh, is that so? I already made you a fair offer. I don't think I ever said that. Calm down. I haven't said no yet. Yeah, I hope so. Maybe so. Fine, fine. You win. I'll up what I'm offering. Here, you earned this. Now, you ever need to blow away some memories, you come back and see me. Understand?